This is Greg Wilkins on Thursday to give you today's song of the day, which is The Blessings of Abraham by Donald Lawrence and the Tri-City Singers. I hope you enjoy the song for today. I just want to remind you that no matter what's going on, with all this COVID-19 stuff or all this stuff going on, you are still blessed. You are able to achieve anything you set your mind to. So just be encouraged. Do your best to be your best and keep moving forward. Keep pressing forward. Keep that smile on your face and keep on just doing your best and everything you can do. The Bible tells us that whatever we find our hands to do, do it with all our might. So just be encouraged and do everything to the best of your ability. Hope you enjoy the song, like I said before, and have a blessed day. God bless.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage my choir in their farewell concert and recording, the Tri-City Singers. Put your hands together. Come on, choir. Let's encourage them out there. Let's tell them that the blessing of Abraham is on their life. Oh, my brothers and sisters, because you are in Christ, you are Abraham's heir, and you have an inheritance on your life. You're the heir to the promise God made to Abraham. Go get your inheritance. Anybody gonna go get it out there?
You the head.
somebody hop off there. I'm going to get mine. See yourself in the future. See your business. You are an heir and you are royalty. Get it, get it, get it.